Every one of you has something. You might know very much what it is, or you might not. And we're going to talk about what some of the spiritual gifts are, but there's something that God has given you. There is a gift that you have that is specific to you, that God has given you to help make much of Jesus, both in your own heart and in the hearts of others.